Some kids are just picky eaters and that's okay. However, if your child is so picky to the point that he or she only eats a few foods, they may need some extra help from a feeding therapist.